Surface Duo was just announced a few days ago, and we were often asked, how can I start developing my apps for it? So you can start by downloading the emulator. The emulator is pretty similar to the device itself. It has two panes. It has the hinge in the middle, and you can even control the hinge angle from 0 to 360. Recently, we also added support for folding and flipping the device within the emulator itself. So you can emulate what that will look like with your app. On the SDK front, initially we had support for native programming using Java, and recently we added our dual screen SDKs using Kotlin as well. On the cross platform, initially we had support for Xamarin, we added support for Flutter, for web, you can do web SDKs, PWAs, and if you're a game developer, we now have support for Unity programming. In terms of developing the app itself, you can use your favorite IDE. You can use Android Studio, Visual Studio, Visual Studio Code, which is great for React native developers and others. So to recap, to get you started, go to our download page, download the emulator, then you know, start by looking at one of our samples. We have samples covering many dual screen scenarios, drag and drop, all our design patterns, etc. You can also register to our weekly blog. We have a blog every Thursday. It's a developer-focused blog coming from the developer experience team and giving you tips and tricks. And as usual, if you have any feedback or suggestions, let us know either here or in a comment in our blog post or tech forum.